Don't kill your battery. That was a Tatu R-Line 1300, which I've just killed. Killed meaning drained to a little below 3.2 volts per cell, which is a no-no, but I just did it.